Okay, so we're now at Rugby. You've got a Thunderbird sitting there. We'll have a look at that in a minute. But first of all, we've got a freight coming through. There you go, they're sitting there waiting for their path. Not sure where they're going. They could be going to Durft, but could be going to Felixstowe for all I know. So that's all we've got at the moment at Rugby. Well, I just missed a lovely 37 with the Northern drag, so I'm hoping that I'll get that off of Hayden. Meanwhile, here's a freight coming through just about 5 minutes before our crew train for Stafford.
For the 1332 London Midland service to London Euston, calling at Long Buckby, Northampton, Wolverton, Milton Keynes Central, Bletchley, Leighton Buzzard, Berkhamsted, Hemel Hempstead, Watford Junction and London Euston. Platform 5 for the 1332 London Midland service to London Euston.
Next stop, Stafford, any passengers for Liverpool. Passengers for Liverpool Lime Street, change over here at Stafford's.
Wow, we've had a smashing sandwich and a lovely cup of tea, and I think we're going to see a couple of freight now.
Stand clear of the platform edge, platform 4.
It is raining, by the way, and it's about half past four, thereabouts. I've been wanting to film in the dark for ages. I'll never get the chance, but we got it today. Everything comes to those that wait. It's a little bit chilly when they're going by now. Isn't that nice? It's amazing how many people jump on the train as the doors are shutting. Look at that. Oblivious he is.
For the 1725 cross country service to Portland.
Thank you. Not much traffic about on that road. I hope you've enjoyed this time with Hayden and Keith. That's Home Movie Person and Smile Video here at Stafford. I've thoroughly enjoyed it.